tired, so I hope I don't bore you to sleep with my story. So the story I choose for you all is Bow Wow Pow Wow by Brenda J. Child. Bow Wow, Bow Wow. When Wimpy Girl saw a lively puppy barking at a painted turtle down by the lake, she knew she had found a dog that could make her laugh. Itchy Boy was a good dog, curious and brave, but never quiet. He barked at a rabbit, he barked at raccoons, he barked at porcupines, he even barked at mosquitoes. Boy always barked loudest when Uncle Spring picked up Willow into the yard. When they went ice fishing, he barked at Fathead Minerals when he put on her line. Windy Girl and Itchy Boy knew that Uncle Pickup Truck was the best place for stories. Windy especially liked to hear about the powwow. Sometimes Uncle remembered things from when he was a boy. Right before the powwow, dancers went from house to house singing. They always sang the same song. We are like dogs. We are like dogs. People smiled and handed out gifts of food, maple sugar, candy, and beads. For Windy Girl and Itchy Boy, best days of summer ended at the powwow. Windy ate popcorn and blueberry snow cones, listened to the singers, and watched the dancers. Itchy Boy and the other dogs roamed around the grounds. Well, that's the end of our story for now.